Hello from Da Nang, Vietnam. So, where is the best place to start a video from? As soon as you see this bridge, you will say yourself, Da Nang, straight away. This is the famous Dragon Bridge. And then I will show you later on the video what happens here at night at Dragon Bridge, Da Nang. So here we have sandy beaches, a French colonial port. It's a popular base for Bana Hills. In fact, I'm going there tomorrow. And Marble Mountains, which I've been already on my way here from Hoi An. The population of Da Nang is 1.14 million. And from here, you can start the famous drive Hai Van Pass all the way to Hoi. So that's the introduction of Da Nang. I will show you more on this video. Wow, Da Nang is nice, eh? Really nice. It's like on both sides, Da Nang, you know? This boat here is a coffee shop. Here you can walk. There's sort of a pier. I guess it will be full of people in the evening. Big high-rise building on the other side as well, and that's once again the Dragon Bridge. Really nice area. The world famous Da Nang Beach. Apparently this is where the American soldiers in the Vietnam War used to hang around and swim and relax. Da Nang Beach. So many new buildings coming up, eh? Soon it will be one building next to each other. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna take my shoes and socks off, and at least I put my feet in the water. I should be ashamed, you know, I've been here 2 weeks in Vietnam. A beautiful beach is unbelievable, and I haven't even put my feet in. Who knows, maybe I'll be tempted to swim. Well, I don't think it will be cold, the water, you know. This, I believe, is the South China Sea. The South China Sea, it's called this, if I'm not mistaken. Walking on Da Nang Beach. Palm trees all the way to the end there. Look, it goes all the way, you know, to there. And then on that side, it goes all the way, I don't know, cannot even see. It's not cold. It's not cold. It's a bit wavy, which is nice, you know, but it's not cold. I'm happy here. This is Da Nang Beach. Vietnam, the world famous. I've got the music going on, playing my favorite song. In the shade, watching the world go by. I can stay like this forever. In Da Nang Beach. Thank you. Okay, I just drove to the end of the beach, or to the beginning, however you wish to say, just to give an idea how long this beach is. You see those two there? It's where I was. So you go all the way like that. I've been driving, I don't know, maybe 20 minutes. You go like that, and like that. And that was sort of the middle there, you know? And then you keep going, and you go, and you go. And it's so far away, I don't know if you can see it on the camera, but you can hardly see it with the eyes, it's so far away. Look, the end. See? The buildings are so far, they're like, you cannot even see them. That's how big this beach is. Beautiful Da Nang at night. That's the Dragon Bridge. And this one, it reminds me of Singapore. In Singapore, there is something similar, very, very similar. With the water coming out onto the river. On both sides of the river, there's all these high buildings all lit up. Beautiful atmosphere everywhere. Very, very busy. These red lights here everywhere, you know, really nice. This is Da Nang at night near the Dragon Bridge on the river. And there's a lot of water, what I tell you, it's running even down the streets, look. Unbelievable. Everybody's soaked. Everybody's soaked. That was crazy. That was unbelievable. Wow, I didn't know that. Okay, the traffic is back on and the show is finished. Bye bye Dragon Bridge. Bye bye Da Nang. I loved every minute of the last 48 hours. Bye bye Da Nang.